Everybody, it's me, Seth, and today we are playing Jack 2. I believe it's part 10 now. But yeah, we're playing Jack 2. But that ain't what I meant to do. And yes, I spawned in the debug thing again. So this is the level people say that is hard. People say that this is the hardest level in the game. But if you put in the debug thing, if you put in the debug, it won't be. Not at all. It won't be hard at all once you put in the debug thing. But yeah, here we are already at the thing. Now we're heading to Torn. Whoa.
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
I don't see what the big fuss is about, really. All I did was hit him, and they're just gonna start coming after me. So I gotta take down 5 Hellcat cruisers, and these ones look different than the ones that we usually see. This is your best beginner gun right here. Darn things want me to plug my controller in. Got 2 of them in the industrial area. Here's the second one. I just passed it. Well, we got him. And here I thought the metalheads were our enemies, but here we're sabotaging the Baron's forces. I believe we gotta take down 30 more metalheads in this area. And luckily I got the gun for that. I think I'm full on ammo though, I'm not sure though. That's the thing. Yep, still full on ammo. Who needs a gun when you got the debug glitch? There's another one hiding around here somewheres. There's one. There's one right there too. Cloaking devices ain't really working for them, is it? Alright, where are you at? I see ya. Now I just got 20 more to get. Go ahead, hit me again. They thought they killed me, but I got the debug thing. If I hadn't had that debug thing, that would have been my first death. Gotta be another one around here somewhere. Wait, I just left from that one area. There's three in a row in this one where I'm about to go, though. Now I gotta go back to that area where I just came back from and take down that one that we hadn't got yet. Now we got them all. Well, I think that'll be all for today, but I'll do one next time. I know this is kind of a short let's play, but the races, I don't really have a lot to offer on the races because I'm not really that good at them myself, but thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. Peace.